your story is circulating too. Fear the conflict will get worse before it gets better. In Morocco, hearings into the failed military coup d'etat began today with the testimonies of several captured Zaydan loyalists, who all maintain that the deceased general acted alone in his attempt to overthrow the country's democratically elected government.
Okay.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
That was a gunshot. Stay alert.
Okay, I understand.